Beyonce's really good. We want to know what gets you fucking pumped.
Drugs.
Disney World!
Guys, that was a good fucking party, okay?
Oh, boy.
Oh my god.
Oh boy. When Daddy wakes up with one tube sock on and a black eye, you know I had a good time.
That's right. Oh god.
Zeta Beta Tau?
Just thought, you know what they say, hair of the dog in the morning. Just let me, can you guys give me a chug chant real quick?
Yeah. We'll give you the classic CBT chug chant.
Drink your beer, pussy! Your parents don't love you!
You're probably an orphan.
You're probably gay!
And that's okay.
Thank you.
We're open to all at CBT. Guys, sorry I came to the party a little late last night. I'm still going through the breakup a little bit with Amanda. I don't know, I couldn't get into party spirit.
I know, I saw you there just hanging out in the corner putting on some REM, losing my religion.
Yeah. You know what? Amanda was my religion for so long. I don't know, I just feel like I lost her, so I lost my religion. I'm just...
What do you got? Pine salt in your brain?
He tells him like it is. You know that.
I'm not. What?
That's him.
If you think I'm gonna hold bars back, then you're wrong. That's not me. That's not what I do.
Spit it out, Dr. Phil. Spit it out, Dr. Phil.
I should be you to get over Amanda.
All right. First things first. Get out on the track.
Physical exercise.
Shake it off.
Okay.
And then maybe insult some freshmen. That always cheers you up.
Yeah, I do like exerting my power over people.
I remember the day you insulted me.
It's very cold out here. I have no clothing. I'm not sure where you put it. And that's my pet dog that you have in that bag.
You gonna cry, Sarah McLachlan? You gonna cry? You feel bad for the dogs? You feel bad for the Bow Wow puppy dogs? Come on! Be a man! You wanna be in CBT?
Yes,
you wanna
sir.
Be in CBT?
Sir, yes, sir!
Don't stutter this time! You wanna be in CBT?
Hey, my man.
Yo.
I'm your English teacher.
I'm sorry.
You're not.
Sorry.
Even.
I'm sorry.
You're in college and you can report on Huck Finn.
Whoa, that's a good book. That's a good book. It speaks to me. You know what I'm saying?
Can you believe these kids today?
I mean,
I was teaching an art class and they all just started lighting up. Joints right in my class.
It's amazing. I remember back in my day when you were sucking off a professor, you did it in private. I remember those days.
You wanted my respect. You came to my office hours and you put your hand lightly on my thigh.
Sorry,
What do you want me to do with my credit card?
I want you to pay for what you bought.
Sorry, I'm only a week into this linguistics class.
You know you have like the broadest vocabulary in the class. Like, don't. Is that a cool word? I don't know.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh my god, it's Andre, my husband! You're supposed to be in the Pacific Northwest!
I got let out early from my Navy job. I see your credit card out and I see you're only in a bra. What am I supposed to think, Elizabeth?
I was bedazzling it. And he doesn't understand commerce?
You know what we would do to you in the Navy, young man?
What? Tell me what you would do to me in the Navy.
Don't believe it.
Have some respect, seriously.
Dress you up.
Dress you up real good. Right? Maybe put like a headdress on you to the
Okay. Okay.
Are you cool with that?
Yeah, I'm in a frat. We've done way worse. I stuck my dick in an oven once. Yeah, remember it like it was yesterday, bro. Insulting your little ceremony.
It hurts so good.
I'm telling you, the flavors of cleaner these days, it's like, it's just so broad. They've thought of everything. I'm cleaning our goddamn sink with cake batter pine salt.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty good. It doesn't taste like cake batter, though. I've tried it. I've tried. You know how, like, when you smell something, you're like, I wonder what this tastes like? And then you try it, and it just doesn't taste like the thing you think it would. You know?
Did your guys make you do that, man?
Yeah, she did. I don't know. It wasn't a balanced relationship.
I just think, like, if you loved me... like, you would have that pain.
Yeah! I do love you, though. I took you... We're at Hamilton right now.
I don't like the jokes!
one time I fucking aimed out a tree. Licking a tree's pussy. Sometimes it tastes like sap, and sometimes it tastes like nothing at all.
You made a lot of really good points, but I think the only thing tighter than my opponent's pantaloons is my policy for opponent's yurt.
The only thing tighter than his homeland security proposal is his fucking asshole. Roasted it! Roasts will be a big thing in a couple of years.
Hey, you got elected president, and like, I feel like you were doing all that stuff just because you liked being on stage, but you're not like, you don't know anything about the United States.
I know that we've got.
don't get away from it.
I know we got 13 colonies. I know Ben Franklin's got syphilis. Oh, thank you for my wig. I know that if you go up to Abigail Adams and tell her she's got nice apples, she'll slap you in the face. One, two, I'm going apple picking. It wasn't the healthiest relationship, but I don't see you guys bringing home any stank crank.
Moors of England.
Hooray!
joke as much as anyone else, you know I do, but what's with the handprints all over the wall? Come on. Who did that?
We acted out a Titanic role placement. I found some leftover paint from his thing with Amanda, sprayed it on my hands. We did sort of a thing in the car.
How many rooms did you fuck in?
All of them.
It's just that, like,
in the kitchen she made me make her a kale omelet.
Oh man, I used my kale!
I'm sorry.
I wrote my name on it and the date. And also the recipes I planned on making with it. What's gonna go in my frittata? Tell me!
Guys, I can't hide how hurt I am right now. I don't plan to.
Dr. Phil, don't hold back. Don't hold back, Dr. Phil. Tell us how you feel.
You guys know I do a great Leo. And you didn't invite me to reenact that scene.
I'm sorry. It all happened so fast.
And to be fair, the only Leo you do is the man in the iron mask. Dude, I don't do it the impression again. I don't get it.
You know this.
Three Musketeers.
Fuck you!
I'll pick another name out of the bowl. Okay?
Alright.
So glad you're a theater major. This is fun for me.
Don't tell anyone!
I won't! You're a finance major through and through. You're gonna get all the Merrill Lynch pussy. Okay.
MLP!
MLP!
It's gonna be fucking disappointing and shrill. That's the pussy, not what's written on the card.
So, like, who are you? Some tough guy, because you ran a cool watch, I'm just gonna, like, fuck you?
Get the lady a Cosmo?
Sure, but just so you guys know, you only get 15 minutes in the Merrill Lynch sex closet.
Okay? I'm Joffrey. I'm aware.
Have you been here a lot?
This is also known as the break room here at Merrill Lynch.
Do you work here?
No.
Okay. Well, it's very nice to meet you.
Sure, I don't work here. It's just like I used to date a guy who works here and he gave me the key, so I get in here and I'm still considered Merrill Lynch pussy. Can you tell by my demeanor?
We get a lot of people coming in here who aren't from Merrill Lynch that just want to fuck in the closet. Right, Gumbel and Katie Kirk are coming in. They never talked about it on the Today Show, but they fuck hard.
You don't say. Alright, well, yes, I have stocks. Yes, I'm a man. Yes, you're present. Yes, this is Merrill Lynch. Yes, we have 2 minutes on the clock. Yes. Go down on me. Yes, I'll let you. You're welcome.
I'm gonna need some time.
Why?
It's fine, I poured like 15 beers while you guys were talking.
Thank you. friends didn't make it through initiation?
Yeah, it kind of sucks, but, you know, it also kind of feels good to be the champ. You know, feels good to be right up there with you guys, you know?
Yeah.
But, you know?
Yeah. Are they mad? Like, do you still talk to them?
Oh, they hate me. They hate me a lot. Yeah, we used to hang out, like, every Tuesday we'd get together and play Dungeons and Dragons, and now I don't even hear from them anymore.
Sorry, man. I gave up a lot of my friends when I joined this frat, too. My entire Dawson's Creek fanfiction club. All right, I got a fanfic here. What happens if Joey and Dawson end up together, right?
You're not. You're so cray.
Hey guys, can we make a pact? If any of us gets into a frat and the other ones don't, we will stay friends forever, right?
Yeah. You girls are the best.
I would love if you humored me for a moment. I had a dream and I just sort of jotted it down. Pacey falls into the creek and gets pulled down by a bass. And then it's an alternate Dawson's Creek under the sink.
They do alternate universe.
Girls, what did we discuss? There's no stupid ideas in this circle, right?
Yeah. Well, in the second chapter, Pacey furiously fingers me, only I'm a fish.
I'm gay! Okay?